Itinalaga na ni Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte si dating Davao City Congressman Karlo Nograles bilang bagong Secretary to the Cabinet. Pinalitan ni Nograles si Leoncio Junivasco na nag-resign para kumandidato sa pagkagobernador sa lalawigan ng Bohol. Samantala, hindi pa kinumpirma naman ni Presidential Spokesperson Salvador Panelo ang pagtatalaga kay Senador Gregorio Onasan bilang bagong kalihim ng DICT o Department of Information and Communication Technology. Bukas, inaasahang i-anunsyo ng Pangulo ang iba pang bagong magiging miyembro ng kanyang gabinete.
So why was he chosen to replace Secretary Vasco?
He enjoys the trust and confidence of the appointing power, the president. More likely tomorrow, since there is a cabinet meeting, the president would be announcing certain appointees to the cabinet.